Interested in what can be known and what cannot be known. Interested in what can be known and what cannot be known. But she was interested specifically in breath and in lips.
Okay, so, well, I think it's a really interesting moment to think about questions of location, of subjectivity, who are you, how you got to be who you are, where you are. I think it's a really interesting moment to think about questions of location, of subjectivity, who are you, how you got to be who you are, where you are. A lot of what foregrounds my scholarship and activism, I think, has to do with the things that formed me.
Interested in what can be known and what cannot be known.
I'm interested in what can be known and what can't be known.
You are alive with signals. You are inseparable from release
blockage. You are making and shifting and lively. You are intimately connected with the person next to you. What can you do about it? You can only survive when connected with others that are differently, that are different from yourself. What are you holding that you could release? You are stuff. You are matter that can be reformed and merged both. You are things and you are stuff. You are multiple. You are wrapped up all together in your collective past and future. You move through space without any sense of orientation. You sense touch. You embody data. You are between 0 and 1, and you are undecryptable. You are connected more than you thought you might be. Possibility is neither forever nor instant, Lord. Are you affected? How did you deal with that? Be where you are and draw them in. Draw them to you. You might need to move your hands, one of those legs, or a book from blocking your heart. You are committed to see us, committed survival. You hunt, you eat, you reproduce, you sail. You filter the water around you like a sieve for food particles. You don't worry about nourishment. There is enough. That would be these recognitions. You rely on me, and you rely on you. You are motion, and you are representation. You are flexible, gestural, and manipulatable. You want to do everything for you, and you do it. You work together under a skin. You are not going to get over it. Your edge is unstable. You change dynamically, and you practice edgelessness. You put yourself in the center, and you draw them in. You are not highly developed, and this allows for softness